Our client was on her way to work when a careless driver